My name is Tomiwa Tebe, and I play the role of Wasiu in the new series of MTV Shuga. Wasiu is the typical bad boy in school. Wasiu is the kingpin. Wasiu controls everything.
Jason, this season I talk say I won't go do for invest. Yeah, I don't do everything alone.
Wasiu wants to make a mark in society. He wants to make money. He wants to hustle. Wasiu's idea of hustle is do illegal stuff, get rich quick. This money he's trying to make is just to impress people, impress everyone around, you know?
Wasiu is a goat. I mean, like, Wasiu's everywhere. Yo, if it's not working, it's not working. Move to the next one. Wasiu's streets. Wasiu's just crazy, you know? It's the kind of friend that will put you in trouble and run away. So you just definitely want to avoid somebody like Wasiu in real life, you know?
Last season, Wasiu was in a clique made up of himself, Ebisinde, and Shina, and Wasiu basically ratted them out. And this new season, Wasiu has a new gang, he has a new crew, in fact, a larger crew this time around, and he has more respect in school. Wasiu is a player. He feels like he can get his way with any woman, you know? He wants to make money and impress the girls. At the end of the day, it's not the best way to go. There's consequence for every action.
Yeah.
But wait though, you know the fear belly or disease.
Guy, they pull out sharply. Or they knock antibiotics, joy.
Yeah, shower.
The key message from Wasiu's character this season is trying to communicate the consequences of bad decisions, peer pressure, the consequences of crime, street crime. I feel really honored and humbled to be part of the key cast of MTV Shuga Niger and to be one of the medium of passing strong messages like this to the youths of today. I feel like I have a huge sense of responsibility.